It would require a great philosopher and historian to explain the causes of the famous Seven Years' War, in which Europe was engaged and in which Barry's regiment was now on its way to take part. Let it suffice to say that England and Prussia were allies and at war against the French, the Swedes, the Russians, and the Austrians. Barry's first taste of battle was only a skirmish against a small rearguard of Frenchmen who occupied an orchard beside a road down which a few hours later the English main force would wish to pass. Though this encounter is not recorded in any history books, it was memorable enough for those who took part.
I've only 100 guineas left to give you, for I lost the rest at cards last night. Kiss me, my boy, for we'll never meet again. Ha ha ha!